Way to go, hon. Thank you very much.